before. Can I stop you here? What? Well, I don't want to be picky, but it isn't. Yes, it is. This is 1984. And this is 1984! Where are Frankie Goes to Hollywood? Where are Wham? Where is series two of The Young Ones? Yeah. This is George Orwell's 1984. You're going to play the part of Winston. Am I? Yes, you are. I will be everybody else. Oh, great! So you get to do all the proper acting and I am to be bloody Winston.
Translate, it'll be all right.
That is Skype plus good. Thank you, Darryl. How can I tell? And you thought, well, he's not me neither. That's channel 4 plus 1 good, that is. Where were we? I fancy you, Ray Winston, and I fancy you, Julia Sawala. But we can't! We are being watched! Oh, never mind about being watched by Celebrity Love Island, big brother. Because if we could rent a flat above a shop, come down here and get a job, smoke some fags and eat some food, pretend you never finish school. Ah, but you'll never get it right, because when you're laying in bed at night, watching watches climb the wall, when you call your dad, that's common people by pulp, isn't it? It is, yes. I tell you what though, you come with me and we can meet Dara O'Brien and we can join the Brotherhood of Man and overthrow a party together! Oh dear, we've been double-crossed and arrested. Yes! For I, Dara O'Brien, work for Strictly Come Dancing, Big Brother. Yes, him! And now the thought police from the party are taking you from Pool Town to the Ministry of Love. Pausing for a second to realise how many things in this book sound like great names for bands. And my first guest is right back to in the obvious mentions of Room 101, the TV show box. Sorry, Clint, there you go. And now I shall torture you. Oh no, don't torture me, I'm going to torture you! Are you ready for the Bush Tucker trial? Not the Bush Tucker trial, anything but the Bush Tucker trial now! I'm going to put this cage on your head and fill it full of rats. Bring on the rats! No, I get in. Actually, I'm not that bothered by rats. What? I'm not really that fussed. I'm actually stroking the lion's long pink tails. Ah! No, what I meant was I'm going to play you a recording by the Boomtown Rats! Actually, I'm quite partial to Bob Geldof and the Boomtown Rats. I'm not that bothered. But no, what I meant was I'm actually going to play you this video of Bob Geldof's daughter, Peaches Geldof. Ah! Anything but that! See the future. Can you guess? The future is a sock treading on another sock.